Jump. Jump. Bop. Oh, I'll shoot him. Bop. Bop. Got him. Got him. Got him. Shit. Ooh, more. Oh man. Oh man. That's it. What's one bullet's gonna tear down the whole cave.
I'm working on it.
Now what?
Everything's falling apart. Come on, you ready? We gotta go up to get out.
Okay.
Here we go.
I'm just swinging and jumping. Sam, we are Sam.
Hey, Sam!
Sam, we are Sam. Oh, he smacked me in the face. This is one whack. Alright guys, welcome back for some more Uncharted 4 camping action. Let's continue our journey and figure out what the heck is going on. So, I think we jump into cliffs and full of mountains, full of... I don't know how these guys does it. All he do it with that little small rope and swinging himself back and forth. Man, I don't know, in real life, I don't think they're gonna survive, but because this is a game, it's able to do it. Okay, so let's find out.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.
Okay, isn't that the cage in the beginning of the intro? Oh, look at that. Wow, a lot of skeletons and statues, and there's a skeleton with some piece of bandana on top of him. Okay, let's go, Sam. Let's go continue our journey. Ooh, okay, right here. Right here. Okay. All right. Did it win a U-turn? Okay.
That bridge looks a different place. About as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Famous last words.
Well, let's just use a rope to swing, just in case. Oh man, you can't do it. Jump. Pop. Oh, run, go, hurry. Oh man,
it's okay, it's holding. Watch Sam.
I got you back.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha. Not bad.
Okay, this used to be a path.
Hey, look up there. There's more carved archways.
Look up where? Up, what? Let me jump down? No, what? Let me swing something? Swing? Oh, I throw dynamite! Oh, there it goes. There it explodes. Okay. Oh, you used the gun. Now what, buddy? Sam, help. Help me. Over here. Oh, right here, up here. Oh, okay, right here.
Oh no. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 slides.
Okay.
Oh man.
I'm a pro at this point.
Oh man. I didn't see that. Now what? Let's go here. What's that?
So, did you build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. I mean, if Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
And how are you gonna carry all the treasure across this cliff in the middle of nowhere? Just to hide stuff. Oh man. Well, $400 million treasure, you're gonna have to go through great length and obstacle to hide your things. Okay, so. Yeah, they even have time to carve this area too. Okay, well, Game is the game. More puzzles. Oh.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a trap. Pit or something.
Trap. Oh. This is like a pit.
This is.
Oh, look at that. Elaborate. A lot of dead bodies.
Not another switch.
Oh, careful. Look at that guy. Look at that guy. This is death trap. Okay. More puzzles. The camper don't like puzzles. As long as the puzzle's easy, it's okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out. Whoa.
Jesus.
Ooh. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. When this guy clearly failed,
then let's do better.
Whoa. Oh man, I think I might need a strategy guide.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Water? Bucket for water? Right there, see? Right there, water. The water. Come on, yeah. Yeah, see? The
bucket
camera's right.
Filled. All right, pass it up to me.
How did the other guy got it up there? Okay. How do we get up?
Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
Yeah, you do that, buddy. You got three crosses. Oh,
all right. Let's see what these wheels do.
Oh, okay, line them up. Easy puzzle.
Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas,
so the black one is Gestus.
All right. Okay. All right. We got this. Don't forget this. Wait a minute. Wait. Should be right there. Okay, so all right. The black. Oh no, the black on the left side. Okay, the camera made a mistake. Black on the left side. There it goes. Okay, we got this.
Hey, check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Okay. All right. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing, but it's like a guessing game.
Think that's it?
There he goes.
Yeah, you could try pulling the switch.
I could.
We got it. Camper got it. We're just all random turning. You use the skeleton hand. Use skeleton hand.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was.
I got it. The camper got it. Get a skeleton hand. Okay, well. Okay, let's do it.
Oh, okay. Crap!
Oh. Ha. Oh. Almost got him. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong. Oh, yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
What? Bring the cross into the light. Okay, we got it. Oh. That's it. Oh, what?
Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Okay, this is it.
Ooh. Nathan, look. I think you got it. All right, see? No shishkinates, no nake kebabs today.
Oh, wow.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Okay, so...
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, so this is a... They have some kind of biblical reference story. Okay, that's pretty cool.
I live and breathe. Would you look at this place?
All right. Got a rope right there. First of all, you have to check this area first. Oh, nothing. Oh, that That was always scary. Oh, this guy just jumped right in front of me.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Wonder how they get all the treasure. I don't know what to say. Wonder how they get all the treasure up there.
Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
All right, just have to push it right here.
Follow me.
It's always some convenient rock climbing. Huh?
What? Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
Where's Sam?
Oh. I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
Okay, so I'm going the wrong way.
Nathan!
He fell down a glitch area. Oh, I gotta start over.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Let's try again.
Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
All right, we got it.
Follow me.
How do you go over there?
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
Okay, jump right there.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
What? How did Sam get up there? What? How in the world you get up there? Oh, up here. There he goes. Oh, this puzzle sometimes confusing.
Let's see what's in here.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Here. Watch it. Ow.
Watch my ah?
Wow.
Can it? This way.
We got secret passage everywhere.
I see some light through here. Catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Okay. What is this? Okay, cathedral. Catacomb. Yeah, the way they built it, it's just weird. Now what? Jump right here. Has to be. Can't see anything. Oh, people.
Oh, hold on. What? Listen.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories? Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
He's in trouble. He's in trouble. She's in trouble.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
Like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well, maybe it's time.
Money
to
down the drain. Yep.
Hey. It's not personal.
Of course.
Business.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
It's all business. Business can get people killed. Oh!
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right, though? About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? Doesn't matter.
Okay. Let's continue our journey.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
There's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
No. What? No. No, no. Okay. All right. Look at all this detailed stuff. Look at that. Ooh, look, a statue fall down on his legs.
Don't mind me.
Look, treasure. You found the treasure. Okay. More climbing, more climbing. I don't know where to climb now. Maybe you give me a lift, buddy?
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Right here.
Darn. Wait, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Then now what? Trap, trap like a rat. Trapped like a rat. Oh, right there.
And there's a path back there.
How do you go back there? How do you go? How do you go? Yeah. There it goes. There it goes. Swing, swing, swing away, buddy. Swing away. Too slow of a swing. Let's try again. Okay, let's swing one more time. Oh. Oh, yes, we got it. Right here. Okay, we're making progress. We're making progress. Oh, so some more puzzles.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
Oh, convenient place.
Coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
I wonder if there's no convenient items and tools. They're probably just gonna get trapped in the island. I mean, in the cave.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Well, what's left of it?
Oh, right here. This is the beginning.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Wow, this is a pretty big cave.
Must have taken years to build.
I spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks. Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
What if there's no other way?
Here goes nothing!
Oh, what? Oh, climb up.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it.
Oh, you know what? Push it over here.
We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
There, just swing, swing. There he goes. See?
Bridges.
Yeah.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Sit. We got it. We're making progress
can't
again.
Go through there.
So how do we get through?
Trap like a rat.
Over here.
If this place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again. Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is, how the hell do we get to the other side?
But it's like another Indiana Jones stuff. The disappearing bridge. I'll go down here. Look, somebody died right here.
What's this?
Thomas Howard, Captain of the Dauntless, I'm gullible. A gullible fool, I'm sorry to cross a cryptic message from my old companion, Rick Ferdinand of his cousin. Oh, somebody tried to find this treasure too, but this guy broke his leg. I don't know how Sam and Nathan haven't broke their leg yet. They've been jumping all over the place.
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot.
Ooh. What is this? What is this? Rope that. Rope that.
Well, here goes nothing.
Oh no no. Ooh, look at that. Wow, look at it. so high.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it, you're too low.
Nathan! I should have listened to Sam. Oh man. Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it, you're too low.
Alright.
I'll weigh it down. Go.
Oh.
Made it!
Alright!
No. Okay, now what's to help
now,
Sam?
What about me?
Right, just let me look around.
Cool. I'll just hang out here.
Oh.
Check out all that machinery. It really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these
what?
Traps.
Don't be glib.
What are you doing?
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering.
A gear. Who makes those gears?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Look at that guy. All right, here.
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent.
A convenient crate again.
You sure that'll work?
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go.
Going up.
Whoa. Ooh.
Hey, nice air time. Oh, crap.
Run, quick.
Go. Jump.
I got
oh
you.
Man, these guys are lucky.
There, thanks.
No way to get back now, buddy.
Yeah, at this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
That's it. The point of no return. Can I go back?
Okay.
Once a man hit that, that's
dramatic
it.
Dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site
or build elaborate tests?
Okay, go down. Oh, another handhole.
Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Wow, look at that.
It's another cross.
Another cross.
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Oh, yeah, don't touch.
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave. Right. This is another test.
Greed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay. So
it's gotta be the coins.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. You need 30 coins.
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Greed. I got it.
Wow, everything works. Whoa, man.
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Look.
Really? Is it Madagascar? Star right here. Oh, right there.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space?
Inside the water, maybe?
Nathan.
Under the ocean?
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Wow, look at these guys.
You
this guy took the shortcut.
Very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe.
Oh, man.
Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. Oh, for man. God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
You're gonna shoot
it. It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that. You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Go, he's falling down. Fall down.
I'm okay.
Go,
Oh man,
that's it. What that one bullet's gonna tear down the whole cave.
I'm working on it.
Now what?
Everything's falling apart. Come on, you ready? We gotta go off to get out.
Okay.
Here we go.
I'm just swinging and jumping. Oh, that Sam, works. Sam, where you at, Sam?
Hey, Sam!
Sam, where you at, Sam? Oh, he smacked me in the face. This is one whack. Alright. Got this. Oh. We got him. Okay, right, we gotta go.
Thanks, bam. Little brother.
Sure, I got you. Man, we really kicked the hornet's nest, didn't we? Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire.
Now what? Okay. Ooh, man. Oh, guys. Oh, the guy got shotgun. Oh, he got shot in the face. The shotgun's not is not accurate.
Hey!
Bang! Bang! Ooh, man!
Thanks,
oh, I can't see. I can't see. That was no good. Oh man, it does, it is powerful, but too slow. Pop. Oh, go, go. Oh man, oh man, shotgun's no good. Oh, I saw something. Okay. This guy got something too. Oh no, here he got a machine gun. I'll take his machine gun. There it goes, there it goes, there it goes. Oh, come on, come on. Got him, got him. Man, they're just shooting me. Look at that. He's standing near nowhere. Oh. There it goes. We got it, we got it. One more, one more, one more, one more. And I blew it.
God damn it, mate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story.
You can hear the
short
fireworks.
Version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, figure it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Ah, oh, more, more people.
What's the turret?
Oh, look at that, look at that. The guy had a kill. Ooh, shotgun. I can't control this. Ah! Man, this guy, dude. Got him. Oh, man. We got him. Oh, they're gonna die. They're gonna die. Got him, got him, got him. Oh, another guy, another guy. We got him. Yeah, my aim is just stuck. Oh!
Shit!
Hands off, asshole!
Oh yeah, thank you, buddy, thank you.
Just shut him up.
Got him. Keep moving! Yeah,
buddy, let's go. Oh, shit. Sam, sniper! Find cover!
Oh, sniper. Oh, shit. Oh, oh. Oh, sniping, sniping. Oh, oh. Oh. Snipe that, buddy. Yeah, snipe that. Got you, buddy. You got it. Oh, 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 man, leg grabber. Oh, is there somebody else who's hitting me? Hi. Yeah, that's not these guys. Bang! Whoa! This is cool.
Get down, sniper!
Got him! Too close! Oh man! That Nathan guy got him away. I got him. Pop. There he goes. Gotta get that. Pop. He's not gonna die. Pop. Sniper. Got him. Somebody snipe me.
More of them.
Oh, okay, we got it. Miss.
Right now.
Pop. Go, Nathan, all right.
No.
Oh, man.
More of them.
I got him. Got him. Got him. Set.
Off the street, I'm putting.
Okay, we got him. Oh, is that somebody shooting me?
Set her down. One way or another, we'll get to you.
Keep running. Don't stop.
Okay. Let's keep going.
No. Kind of.
Nice shot.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, definitely.
Oh! Whoa, lucky. Oh! Oh, look, what is this? Ooh, oh, semi-auto. Oh, yeah. What I'm talking about. Semi-auto.
Doesn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit.
Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
Oh.
Get the guy.
Move where? Let's keep going, keep going. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's keep going, keep going.
These guys.
Come on, let's keep running. Go, 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 go! Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. Oh, man. Just gotta keep shooting us.
Here we go.
Oh,
get ready!
Oh, get ready, grab up! Ah! Oh. Okay, one more time.
Okay, here we go. Ow, get ready!
Oh, yeah, right there. You missed that. You missed that part. Bang.
Holy, get her going! Quick!
Okay, down, 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 down.
Go, go!
Wow. I think we made it. Well, after all that, they got nothing.
Well, that was a close one, huh?
Shut up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks. How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get merits now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
People who survived the caves, the recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Sony. Oh, look at that. Sony phone. I have a Samsung Note 4.
Hey. Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah. It grounded us for sure, you know. Had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another
10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know,
these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do.
She's suspicious.
Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
She knows he's lying.
Love you too.
I bet you she got a hold of the other guy. All right, Madagascar, ooh, volcano. Look at the flowers.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Ooh, look, mosquito bugs.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right.
All right, we're going to be driving. Okay.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Yeah, Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Okay. All right, guys, this is it for this episode. Looks like we're going to have to continue our journey on our next episode. Okay, we'll catch you later.